We end tonight's concert with a very, very special gift. A gift not only to Rockford, but music is a gift that goes everywhere, mostly to the heart. This will be a world premiere, composed, orchestrated, and performed by our youngest and one of our newest laureates, Emily Bear. Joined by the talent and artistry of the Rockford Symphony, we are very pleased to welcome guest conductor, Dr. Noreen Green, the founder and artistic director of the Los Angeles Jewish Symphony, and also a collaborator with Emily Bear. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome laureate Emily Bear.
Thank you.
I want to thank you all for being here, for supporting one of your own, for supporting the Lincoln Academy. You know, sometimes there are just moments in your life and you've done nothing to really earn or deserve them. And this, I think, is one of those moments. And I hope that you were touched, as I think many of us were. Emily gave us a gift, and gifts are blessings. And as I said, we don't always deserve them, but they were given in such a pure heart. She wanted to do this. She composed it. It's extraordinary. I want to thank the Rockford Symphony. Your artistry is wonderful. And Steve Larson, I don't know if he's still here, and Marty Bine, I hope they are. But we were treated to something remarkable this evening, and I hope you will remember this for a long, long time. I'd like to bring back our guest conductor, Dr. Noreen Green, and I'd like to bring back one more time our laureate, Emily Bear. Those of you who have been joining us for the reception that will follow immediately, and those of you who are leaving us, thank you again for coming. We are sincerely grateful. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.